motions as fluid as flowing water, but as powerful as any martial art. It does not hurt so much as subdue an opponent in the gentlest way. This is Taekyeon, a Korean martial art. Taekyeon is a martial art that mirrors the ethos of Koreans. Started during the Three Kingdoms era, Taekyeon was intended to train military leaders and quickly spread to commoners. Traditionally, villages competed against each other in Taekyeon to foster unity. But the Japanese colonial government prohibited the art that represents the ethos of Koreans. It seemed as if Taekyeon had disappeared, but it was revived after independence.
고구려 시대부터 전승되어 온 우리 대한민국의 전통 무예로서 고구려 시대에는 선배 제도의 근간을 이루는 그러한 무예로서 활성화되었고 신라 시대에는 화랑도들이 즐기는 그러한 그 무예로서의 역할을 해왔으며 고려 시대에는 호국 무예로서 무과 시제의 정규 과목으로 설정돼서 많은 무예인들이 즐겼던 무예입니다. 특히 조선 시대에 와서는 민초들이 즐기는 명절날을 전후로 해서 윗동네와 아랫동네가 서로 대동단결의 수단으로 사용되어 왔으며
Taekyeon is not based on offense. It teaches how to effectively block an attack and protect oneself. The basics are to use the opponent's force against him to kick or trip the opponent. While other martial arts attack and defeat the opponent with a single blow, Taekyeon dominates the opponent with discipline and defensive moves.
여타 무예들이 이기는 것에 치중을 하는 반면에 태권은 그 전쟁 시에는 상대를 제압할 수 있는 그런 그 역할을 해 왔었고 또 평화 시에는 세시 풍습의 일환으로 동네 간의 시합을 해왔던 겁니다. 근데 동네 간의 시합에서 이기는 것이 목적이 아니고 윗동네와 아랫동네 모여서 그 대동단결의 그런 그 수단으로 사용됐던 것이기 때문에 이 태권이 그 자연적이고 멋스러운 그런 그 몸들림을 인정받았던 것이고.
You are not to attack the vital points. Nor can you tear clothing or harm your opponent. You should only attack the opponent gently, using palms or the top and bottom of the feet. But the force of the blow that comes from within can be fatally powerful. Taekyeon motions are rhythmic, swaying, and staggering. But they are considerate and relaxed. Like the wind and flowing water in nature, the motions are fluid and flowing.
Taekyeon의 몸짓을 보면 굶실거리고 능청거리는 그런 몸들림 속에서 공격과 방어를 하면서 어떤 그 여유와 멋을 가진 그런 어떤 상대방의 어떤 그 가해를 하는 것이 목적이 아니고 상대방과 같이 힘을 겨루면서 그 속에서 상호 보완을 유지하고 인간적인 어떤 그 다치지 않게 하면서도 승배를 가려갈 수 있는 그런 모습에서 하나의 그 순수성을 인정받은 것이 아닌가 이렇게 생각해 볼 수 있습니다.
The basic components are Pum steps, arm motions and kicks. Pum steps are the basic elements of Taekyeon and are the foundation of the art. The steps are triangular on a three-beat rhythm. And within this triangle, all motions are played out. This is the basic arm motion, to block the opponent's kicks, hold the foot, and disperse the force. This is the basic arm movement for both offense and defense. Kicks, the basic element of attack, are comprised of kicking and tripping techniques. Kicking is most powerful when the sudden thrust of the leg and swaggering waist movements are combined. Another technique is tripping the opponent to take him down. It is one of Taekyeon's core offensive moves. Taekyeon requires the knowledge of about 30 techniques, including steps, arm motions, and kicks. The training includes the solo practice of the basic techniques, practicing with a partner, and then sparring with others. Sparring begins with Daejeob, putting a step forward toward the opponent. Even in sparring, practitioners are trained to be considerate of the opponent. They strike the forehead, thigh, side, or shoulders with the palm or sole of the foot instead of vital points. This is to dominate the opponent without hurting him. When one takes the opponent down or kicks him in the face, the competition is over. All the while, the fluid, flowing motions are as graceful as dancing. The martial art that dominates without hurting the opponent. The exciting art that disciplines the mind and follows the law of nature. Taekyeon is the gentle but powerful martial art that reflects the ethos and soul of Korea.